j'irai combattre pour mon pays. Et si vers lui je me rappelle, je vélerai ce toit fidèle. Oh, Marguerite, avant de quitter ces lieux, son natal de mes aïeux, à toi, Seigneur et roi des cieux, mon amour, je confie. Ô roi des cieux, je t'élève les yeux. Protège Marguerite, roi.
Thank you.
Hartman Axley. Thank you, Hart. Now please welcome sisters Dr. Elizabeth Chen Christensen from Hawaii and Dr. Anita Chen Marshall from California. Dr. Marshall will sing Puccini's O Mio Bambino Caro, and will be accompanied by Dr. Christensen on the portable therapeutic harp and Dr. Richard Chen on the violin. Anita and Elizabeth.
And Richard.
I said,
That was beautiful. Elizabeth, Anita, and Richard. Now, Dr. William Vanstone, who's also a psychiatrist from Philadelphia, will perform Cherry Pink and Apple Blossom White, and will be accompanied on the piano by Mr. Cleber D'Souza. Bill.
It's cherry pink and apple blossom time. When more true lover comes your way, it's cherry pink and apple blossom time. The poets say. The story goes that once a cherry tree beside an apple tree did grow. There a boy much but his bride to be. Long time ago, a boy looked into her eyes. It was a sight to enthrall. The treasure tender dreams all the blossoms started to fall. And as they gently embraced, the lovers looked up to find the roses of the two trees were intertwined. And that is why the poets always write, if there's a new moon up above, it's cherry pink and apple blossom time when you're in love. Why the poets always write, if there's a new moon up above, it's cherry pink and apple blossom time when you're in love. When you're in love. When you're.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, for something completely different, Dr. Francesco Bonifazi is one of the world's premier whistlers. He will also join us later in the main concert program. But for now, Donna Bonifazi will perform Over the Rainbow, accompanied on the piano by Mr. Cleber D'Souza.
Thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Bonifazi. That was impressive. Next, tenor Marcel Miller will sing Bellini's Il Favido Desidegno. He will be accompanied on the piano by William Jones. Marcel? Marcel Miller. Thank you, Marcel. That was excellent. Now another talented tenor, Quaylen Cooper, will sing Malotte's The Lord's Prayer. He will also be accompanied on the piano by William Jones. Quaylen?
It is. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. But lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory
forever. That was very moving. Next, an extremely talented father and daughter team, baritone Michael and soprano Gabrielle Ely, will perform a duet, Celine Dion's Prayer. They will also be accompanied on the piano by William Jones.
Thank you.
Gabrielle and Michael, that was beautiful. Now one of our members from the great state of Mississippi, Ann Bertold, will play a trumpet solo, Hummel's E-flat trumpet concerto, with the orchestra directed by Dr. Joseph Carr. Take a minute for the orchestra to come on stage.
Thank you.
Thank you, Anne. Excellent. Now our MMG String Ensemble will perform Lara's Theme from Dr. Zhivago, directed by Dr. Joseph Carr. The Medical Musical Group String Ensemble. Ladies and gentlemen, I have a small request. Since we're not going to have a second collection today, you don't have to really sit in the back. You could come forward if you'd like. So I welcome you to please come forward. Unless, of course, you don't want to get caught on the TV. Now we are honored to have a third generation member of our MMG family perform. Major Robert McDermott, United States Air Force, is the grandson of our long-term MMG member, Barbara Costa. This year, Barbara, her daughter Kay, and son Richard, as well as grandson Robert, are all performing. Robert will perform a selection of favorites on the bagpipe. Major McDermott. I have egg on my face. Before Major McDermott, The MMG Brass Quintet will perform. Members are Ann Berthold and Rick Wittenberger on trumpet, Roger Whitworth on horn, Marshall Hawkins on trombone, Jesse Holmes on tuba, and Bud Berthold on drums. Medical Musical Group Brass Quintet. Next piece.
Thank you.
Quintet. One more time, I've been asked to announce that this concert will be taped for broadcast, perhaps on public broadcasting. And so our video crew, who really run the show, have requested that the center front section be filled in as much as possible. If it's convenient for you, come on down. We have at least a dozen seats right up here in the second, third row. And now, once more, we're honored to have a third-generation member of our MMG family perform. Major Robert McDermott, United States Air Force, is the grandson of our long-term MMG member, Barbara Costa. This year, Barbara, her daughter Kay, and son Richard, as well as grandson Robert, are all performing. Robert will perform a selection of favorites on the bagpipe. Major McDermott. Thank you. Major Robert McDermott.